Obviously a mainstay, the best cloud in Dayton for sure.
Yes.
In Ohio though, that's a bit more heated. I think Numa probably is the best cloud in Ohio right now. Tree? Oh yeah, he did have the prefix of tree. I forgot about that.
That's pretty good.
That's actually a huge upset, considering how good Squiggles has been doing recently. Nice to see Tycho take that one right there. So Tree's been playing Ness recently. He beat someone really good on Tuesday at the Clarkade Weekly. But Deaton beat got fourth at Clarkade, and I don't think he attended Connect yesterday. But he's won a Clarkade. He got first a couple weeks ago when Mikkel got second. When Mikkel went on a rampage that day. Beat Jeez. Me and Fritos.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Mikkel going ham.
Right after he said he was going to drop Krom, he beat Fritos with Krom, like, convincingly. Like, that is the Mikkel classic right there.
If you ever say you're going to drop a character, you're not going to drop that character.
Yeah, I mean, look at how many times I said I was going to drop Game & Watch. At least I dropped Lissina. I said I was going to drop her, and I did. A tree is not going to start out with the Ness, which I am a fan of, just because that's a bad matchup for Ness. Cloud, that is.
Yeah.
And this is really doable for Joker. I've seen his Joker a couple of times. I just don't know how polished it is compared to his Ness, so I want to see how it goes here. Deedum beat, though, very instinctual, instinct-based player. He will kind of just go for what he feels like he's in the mood to go for and what is the right thing. And I gotta say, I love watching this Cloud. It's really good. Very terrifying, for sure.
All right, Arsene is in play currently.
Yep.
Deedum be doing a really good job of just beating it out of him.
Wow! It looked like it already gone past him, but he still managed to get it there. All right, is he going to go for Dare? No, he's not.
Wow, that's... Okay.
We're good.
What?
Oh, no, you're good.
Anyway, we're back. I can hear myself again. Oh, man. All right. It doesn't look like he has the drag down uppers quite down yet. It is very difficult to get those down, like, consistently. But
yeah,
D going to get that back air. Probably the best move Cloud has.
Yeah. D looking real good as far as percent goes. Only 56% on his first stock.
Yep. And that up be out of shield. Not the best up be out of shield in the game, but I probably think it takes a good second to Game & Watches. It is very terrifying.
It's a very good.
Very terrifying. Does great percent.
That's Arsene.
Yeah. No end lag either.
All right, let's see if he can get a kill with Arsene at this point.
Limit is on the way, too, and he's approaching death percent for Cross Slash, so Tree's really got to be careful here. He's got to get this kill as soon as possible.
Yeah, he's got to get this kill.
Yeah.
He's at 97% on a second.
Ooh,
that's it. That's
caught
the
stock. You slipping with the run down to the ledge. Really
send
good.
You to the Shadow Realm.
Send him to the Shadow Realm, but not going to send him to the Shadow Realm there. All right. I thought we were going to see an up-B suicide kill from Deep, but he wasn't ready for it quite yet, saying... Like, I love that. Woo!
Wow, that was some fancy footwork.
And he was going for a fancy read there with that F smash, too. I'm liking this Cloud right now from D. Nice job by Tree.
I was about to say, if I'm up three stocks to one, I'm going to pull something fancy off myself.
Yeah, and Cloud, let's be real, Cloud is pretty hype. I mean, we all joked about, can I get some Cloud hype in Smash 4? Because he wasn't as hype in that game.
Yeah,
but
this game.
In this game, he's cool.
He's got some stuff.
He's just got the right amount of balance of, like, unbalanced, or, not honest and, deep. He's like honest, but not honest at the same time, which is what a lot of people like to see. And, that is so scary.
Wow, that was like 3 frames off of a parry right there.
Like, at that point, like, Joker's best option there is to just kind of predict when he's going to use it and maybe go for, like, Rebel's Guard or something like that.
Yeah.
But, like, it's hard to get off the ledge against Cloud. Like, unless you're Game & Watch and you have, like, an up-y to get out of there, it's really hard to get away. So... D going to take that pretty convincingly for game one. We might see the switch to Ness. I think it's significantly less buns for Cloud than it is Joker, but I think he just might want to go for the character he has more experience with. We might see. D has a one character vocabulary. There we are.
Yeah, this is. I'm pretty sure after once you lose a game like that, you're like, all right, this is definitely not going to work.
Absolutely, yeah. But here we go, game two, small battlefield, as we've been seeing. Deep does not start a game unless he uses Blade Beam. Like, he will always Blade Beam at the beginning of a game.
Yeah, just like every time I play
Even against Game & Watch.
First thing I do.
Yeah.
Quick draw.
Yeah, quick draw. round start, quick draw, yep. And, much better start
every
from Tree.
Time.
Jeez. I feel like Ness's forward smash hitbox is just, like, really disappointing. Like,
it is.
I don't like this character, but I feel like he deserves a little bit better. He should have a better
hitbox.
Then you
get hit by up smash, and you're like, you know what?
Yeah.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, D going a little bit too ambitious right there with that finishing touch. Oh, all right. Uppy at a shield again.
All right, ledge trap right here. Let's see what he has. Nice down tilt.
That was pretty funky looking. Back throw, not quite. Cloud is pretty heavy.
He's like 20% away.
Yeah. Oh, I like Tree's ID right there. He was trying to catch when he was coming down with the uppy with PK Fire, but he did the aerial version.
Okay.
Oh, nice heal.
Wow.
Amazing evasiveness from Tree. I'm actually impressed. Okay. Yeah.
It can only last so long.
Yeah, I know. He avoided literally everything at the ledge. That was really impressive.
He played every move just so perfectly well.
There we go.
There's the back throw.
I gotta say, although D is definitely the higher ranked player here, Tree has played against him like every week because they are both regular attendees in Dayton. Who are you looking for? Squiggles? He's probably in the venue.
Oh no, Tree!
What happened?
He got down aired at ledge.
He got down aired at ledge, dang.
Unfortunate.
Did he get two framed or just like... Yo, Cloud would like to FaceTime right now. That was bad. I'm sorry, but I mean we're friends, so I'm just gonna be honest with you.
That was pretty bad, but at the same time, he got that spike, so it's not like he was. It's not like he's losing.
Was he just trying a suicide kill, or
I don't think.
I guess he was.
Maybe.
Yeah.
He's winning pretty handily right now.
Yep. Is he gonna? Okay. Oh, man.
I mean, it is one stock to one stock, but...
Yep. Wow, that air dodge just brought him all the way back to the stage right there. All right, are we going to see back throw? Yep. And this is scary for Tree right now.
He's going to... Oh!
Yeah, he's got a hold shield. Oh!
I was going to say, he's calling the roll in, and he's going to finishing touch.
Yeah, he read the PK fire.
I was wondering why he just jumped. I'm like, what are you doing? Just finishing touch, that's it.